Well, guys, this is not the first start, because I expected a lot of messing and fussing. So I did not want to make an hours-long video of all kinds of bullshit. But it has run only maybe 30 seconds. So it is actually brand new. What I've got here is about... I don't know what's in English, 250 milliliters of diluted coolant, just 50-50 ready-made coolant and distilled water. It's circulating through the engine, no radiator, because it's only short runs for now. This is approximately 50-to-1 gasoline and oil in a very dirty tank. I've got a 3S starter. It's absolutely necessary, otherwise it will not pull the engine through. A 2S ignition switch, and ignition is hooked up, starter is hooked up, so let's see what happens. Yeah, I put a muffler on it to not disturb my neighbors. Ah, damn it. Okay, and now it's this impressed.